A U.S. citizen accused of spying in Russia was in possession of classified material when he was arrested, but may not have realized it. That's according to the lawyer for Paul Whelan, an ex-U.S. Marine who was arrested in a Moscow hotel room last month on espionage charges. On Tuesday, he appeared in public for the first time since his arrest for a court hearing, where a judge rejected a request for him to be let out on bail. His lawyer spoke outside the court following the hearing.
Ну, честно признаюсь, процесс прошел конструктивно. Пол выступил с очень, можно сказать, большим выступлением, где детально рассказал, то есть опровергал позицию обвинения.
Whelan's lawyer says his client had been misled into accepting a thumb drive that held classified information.
Да, действительно, на флеш-носителе, точнее, накопителе, Пол получил сведения, которые, как считает следствие, но он не считает, это действительно, я подтверждаю, составляет гостайну. В действительности Пол должен был получить от физического лица сведения, которые не являются гостайной, это культурные там вещи, посещение им одного храма, вот, то есть, ну, отдых Пола.
Russian news site Rosbalt reported that the flash drive contained a list of employees in a secret Russian state agency. His lawyer said that Whelan didn't see what was on the thumb drive because he'd been arrested before he even had a chance to look at it. The lawyer, however, declined to clarify if Whelan knew the person who handed him the thumb drive. Whelan denies he's a spy and says he was in Moscow for a wedding. If found guilty, he faces up to 20 years in prison.